is not where I belong. So I wait for the shallow itch to pass, and I wait, yeah, I wait. Hey, hey, I'm okay, I don't need this anyway, I'm fine, it's yours and mine. But it's time for me to leave this all behind. I don't regret a single thing. I couldn't say it didn't feel alright. But I don't wanna stay and I don't wanna fight all alone. Foolish appetite. So I wait for the shallow itch to pass, and I wait, yeah, I wait. Hey, hey, I'm okay, I don't need this anyway, I'm fine, it's yours and mine.
My name is Lane Fisher, and I'm the Class of 2014 ASP President. Welcome to tonight's ceremony. Please stand as the Madrigals and a cappella seniors sing the Star Spangled Banner.
Stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. O'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Say, does that star-spangled
2014 and guests, please be seated. I am truly honored to be standing here today and feel so lucky to be a part of the class of 2014. I think my fellow graduates will agree that Santa Barbara High has had a meaningful impact on their life. Santa Barbara High has shaped me as a person, and the relationships I have formed here with students, faculty, and alumni are ones that I will cherish forever. I could not imagine my high school experience anywhere else, and I'm so thankful for my loving friends, family, and mentors who have supported me through these last amazing 4 years of my life. I'm sorry. I would like to share a quote I heard at the annual Wall of Fame ceremony that I think perfectly ties together what this means. John Campiglio, former ASV president and from the class of 1953, also former Alumni Association president, said it best. Students, keep in mind that the walk into the stadium is both an end and a beginning. The end of your years at the school, but the beginning of a long journey as you join our parade of graduates from as far back as 1875. It's a long line. Be proud to be a part of it. Congratulations. I love you all so, so much. And thank you all for coming here today. And now I would like to introduce our principal, Mr. John Becchio.
Good evening and welcome to the commencement ceremony for the Santa Barbara High School graduating class of 2014. My name is John Becchio and I'm proud and honored to stand before you today as the principal of such a distinguished and historic institution. This is a very special time here in Peabody Stadium and I thank all of you for being here to share it with us this evening. I would like to begin by introducing our distinguished guests. Please join me in welcoming first, our ASB President and 2014 Olive and Gold Spirit Award winner, Lane Fisher. Woo! 2014 Distinguished Don, Jessica Gaffney. Woo! 2014 Distinguished Don, Evely Jimenez. 2014 Distinguished Don, 2014 Principals Award recipient and Senior Class President, Esmeralda Estrada. And 2014 Principals Award recipient, Gabe Grancolas. Also joining us, Santa Barbara Unified School District Board of Trustee member, Kate Parker. Santa Barbara Unified School District Board of Trustee member, Gail Idelson. And Santa Barbara Unified School District Assistant Superintendent for Secondary Education, Dr. Ben Drotti. And also here to read the names of our graduating seniors is our Alumni Association President and Santa Barbara High School alumni from the class of 1972, Gloria Cavallaro. And also two of our esteemed counselors, Emily Ritchie and Ruben Gill. And now, in the true spirit of once a Don, always a Don, At this time, I would like to also recognize all the alumni who are with us here in Peabody Stadium tonight. Would you please stand so we can applaud you for your continued support and commitment to Santa Barbara High School? I'd also like to take a moment to thank all of our staff members who have helped this class of 2014 through their 4 years at Santa Barbara High School. Staff members, would you please stand so we can recognize you and applaud you for your efforts? And now, the class of 2014, to you as your principal, I want to say that I'm very proud of each of you for your accomplishments, and I wish each of you the very best. Please use what you've learned here with us at Santa Barbara High School to go on and do something great in life. Congratulations.
I promise I won't cry anymore. So now I'd like to introduce our commencement speakers. First, we have Jessica Gaffney.
As I sat down to write my graduation speech, I thought it would be an easy task. I was wrong. I imagined that writing the speech would be straightforward because I knew exactly what I wanted to say. And yet, there I was struggling to find the right words to express my thoughts. What I wanted to say was this: our experience here matters because there is something special about Santa Barbara High School and its distinct student body. For the rest of my life, I will cherish my high school experience because I am a Dawn. It is important to remember that our student body here at Santa Barbara High represents so many different types of people. Some of us define ourselves by our ethnicity, some of us by our culture, and others of us simply refuse to define ourselves by any one thing. But no, we symbolize the diversity of our city, and each of us has a different story. But no matter what our story is, we all have one thing in common. We are all Dawns. Oddly enough, I came to the realization of our school's unique qualities in a roundabout way. After a vexing defeat at the end of our girls' water polo season this year, one of the Santa Barbara High School English teachers stopped me in the main hall and said something that really stuck with me. He said, "There will always be another game." So I thought about that statement and what it means to the Santa Barbara High School students, even those who don't play a sport. And then it hit me that this teacher was right. About water polo, anyway. There will be another game, and the game of life continues too. There will be another journey, another adventure, another battle won, and another battle lost. But this game is over, because for us, there will never be another high school experience. I thought about what exactly gives this school its magic. Is it the exceptional education that we get from the dedicated teachers here? Or maybe it's the specialized programs such as Math Honor Society, Dawn's Net Cafe, or Music of the Night. Is it the myriad of faces you see as you walk down the main hall, or the cow that gets a new makeover every week? Is it the off-campus lunch, or the two new best friends we made, Skeeter and Jonathan? Is it the absence of a block schedule that makes us better than another certain school that will not be named tonight? Is it that our third oldest high school in California has been ranked the fourth most beautiful in the nation? Is it the olive and gold representing the long-lasting proud tradition and school spirit that surrounds Santa Barbara High School? The answer is, I don't know. I can't possibly stand here and in 2 to 3 minutes sum up how great Santa Barbara High School is and has been for the last 139 years. But what I do know is that a combination of the facets mentioned above, along with the diverse students that roam these halls, makes our high school experience here uniquely meaningful and memorable. Many things happened during our 4 years here at Santa Barbara High. We tried and we didn't, we succeeded and we failed, we dreamed and we faced reality. We did things we're proud of and others we wish we could take back. We beat the SM football team, enough said. We kept it classy and we accomplished many feats. And now we head into a new chapter. We're off to work, or we're off to college, or we're off to explore the world. Wherever we go and whatever we do, we will take our high school memories and the lessons we have learned here with us as we embark on our next journey, remembering to work hard and always give it 110%. The graduating class would like to thank the friends, family, and mentors gathered here today. Thank you for your love and support throughout the years and for understanding that teenagers are supposed to be difficult and rebellious at times and mature at others. Thank you for being here to celebrate the ending of one part of our lives and the beginning of another. To the teachers and staff at Santa Barbara High, we send our thanks and gratitude. You gave us the opportunity to learn, quenched our thirst for knowledge, and made Santa Barbara High School a fun and safe place. And I'd like to thank my fellow students for making my high school experience what it was. I couldn't be any more proud to be a Santa Barbara High School Don and to be able to share this experience with all of you. Congratulations, class of 2014. We did it!
Next, we have our Spanish commencement speaker, Evelyn Jimenez.
Buenas tardes. Mi nombre es Evelyn Jimenez. Me siento orgullosa de ser miembro de la clase de 2014. Estoy muy contenta de estar aquí ante ustedes hoy. Hoy no decimos adiós a Santa Barbara High School ni a todos nuestros logros. Hoy marca un nuevo viaje que incluye libertades y posibilidades. Es nuestro momento para elegir un nuevo camino. Siento tantos sentimientos y emociones, tristeza, nerviosismo y orgullo. Mis sentimientos son el producto de mi trabajo duro, dedicación y amor por Santa Barbara High School, las personas que conocí y con quienes conviví. Nada en esta vida se garantiza. Por eso, en la preparatoria, trabajé mucho y esto me ha dado satisfacción y me ha conducido a logros. Cada uno de nosotros sabe lo que se necesitaba para poder llegar a este campo y quienes nos ayudaron en el camino. No podríamos haber llegado a este momento sin las personas que nos criaron, nos vieron crecer y nos dieron todo para poder vivir. Les damos gracias a nuestros padres y a esas personas especiales que han estado a nuestro lado a través de la vida. El trabajo duro de nuestros familiares frecuentemente ni se ve, pero gran parte del mérito de nuestros logros debería ser compartido con ellos. Hemos alcanzado una meta, nuestra graduación de la preparatoria, y estamos orgullosos de tener a tantos de ustedes presentes en este triunfo de hoy. Estar en la secundaria me ha preparado para mi futuro, me ha dado las herramientas necesarias y me ha ayudado a estar lista para entrar a la universidad este otoño. Si pensemos en cómo hemos crecido del noveno grado hasta ahora, espero que podamos seguir creciendo al mismo ritmo o mejor. Yo, por otro lado, he crecido en algunos aspectos más que otros. Por ejemplo, yo todavía estoy chaparrita. Hoy es el día que nos graduamos y antes que empiecen las felicitaciones, expresamos nuestras gracias y aprecio a todos y todas que han dedicado su tiempo y amor a la esperanza de nuestro futuro. Gracias a la administración por poder guiar a tantos maestros y estudiantes para que pudieran ser dons exitosos. Gracias a los maestros, a las maestras por su dedicación y lecciones enseñadas. Gracias a nuestros consejeros por sus consejos, apoyo y sobre todo por el tiempo que pasaron con nosotros, ayudándonos a tomar tantas decisiones. Gracias también al personal del Centro de Carreras que nos proporcionan muchas oportunidades para aprender acerca de las opciones después de la secundaria. Y gracias al personal de mantenimiento, ya que sin ellos, esta preparatoria no sería el lugar hermoso que es. Compañeros, hoy y por siempre estaremos unidos. No por lo que hoy dejamos atrás cuando recibamos nuestros diplomas, sino más bien por los retos que tendremos que superar en nuestro futuro. Un escritor ha dicho, el mundo está en las manos de aquellos que tienen la valentía de soñar y correr el riesgo de vivir sus sueños. La clase de Santa Barbara High School del 2014 tiene esa valentía dentro de nosotros y nuestro futuro requiere que la usemos. Yo no sé qué es lo que el futuro tendrá para ustedes, pero yo sé que a veces lloraré, pero nunca me daré por vencida. Yo sé que me voy a reír, pero siempre trabajaré duro Yo sé que a veces tendré miedo y querré huir, pero mis pies siempre me traerán de vuelta al lugar que me ha ayudado a aprender quién quiero ser. Santa Bárbara High School, ¡arriba la clase de 2014!
Finally, we have our senior class president, Esmeralda Estrada.
Hello, my name is Esmeralda Estrada, and I am the ASB senior class president of 2014. I would like to welcome Dr. Drotty, members of the school board, Gail Idelson and Kate Parker, friends of the school, alumni, families of students, and last and certainly not least, my graduating class of 2014. Originally, I had written a different speech, but I didn't like it. This was because I had some good points here and there, but overall, it wasn't me. I realized this when I heard Letho Hernandez speak, a 2009 graduate at Senior Honors Night. He made me realize that whether or not you are going to college, you will always be presented with opportunities. You will have fun and you will meet new people. I will be attending Santa Barbara City College in the fall, even though that wasn't my original plan. I faced many challenges throughout my 4 years here at high school in order to get where I am today. One of these challenges was to make the decision to attend Santa Barbara City College instead of attending a 4-year university. At the beginning of high school, I felt discouraged by all the obstacles that stood in my way. But as time went on, I saw that these were the moments that made me stronger, that taught me how to fight for the things I wanted, and that taught me to never give up hope. I've learned that when it seems that all hope is lost, I have to keep moving forward whether I want to or not. For me, in this moment, this means moving forward with college plans. All of us have faced our own hurdles throughout our lives, many which were presented these past 4 years. When this happens, we have three basic choices in how we respond. We can let the failure define us, we can let it destroy us, or we can learn and gain strength from it. I ask this of all you graduating seniors. When times get rough and you fail time and time again, don't let it define or destroy you. Consider doing as I did and learn from your failures and grow from them. We all have the ability to change the world, little by little, step by step. But in order to do this, we must never give up on our own efforts. Today, we graduate from high school, and our paths will scatter. Some of us will stay in town, others will move across the country, and others will leave the country altogether. When we first entered high school as freshmen, we did not all know each other. But as time passed, we learned to celebrate our similarities and embrace our differences. Right now, I feel nervous, scared, and excited, and many of you may feel the same. Instead of letting these feelings control me, I'm going to embrace them, and I ask all of you to do the same. When our time at Santa Barbara High School is over, I want to feel liberated and like I did everything I could to be a Don. I hope as time goes by, we can all embrace our challenges, celebrate our triumphs, learn from our mistakes, and never, ever give up. Thank you to all staff, parents, and alumni for supporting us through our journey as Dons. A special thanks to my parents, without whose love and support I wouldn't be standing here today. I also want to thank all my friends that have stuck by my side throughout my years. Lastly, I'd like to thank the class of 2014 for everything they have contributed to our school's continuing legacy. Some poor students tonight are graduating as Royals, and some as Chargers. But tonight, we are graduating as, well, you know who we are. Congratulations, class of 2014, we made it.
And now I'd like to present to you the members of the class of 2014.
Will our first row of seniors, our distinguished dons, please rise?
Lane? That's okay.
Lane Holiday Fisher.
Evelyn Viviana Jimenez.
Jessica Sue Gaffney.
Esmeralda Estrada.
Tessa Elizabeth Duell.
Gabriel Lee Grancolas.
Diana Teresa Escobar.
Gustavo Bello.
Marlene Flores.
Roy August Cannenberg.
Raquel Marivy Garcia.
Connor Edward Clancy.
Ivy Veronica Hirsch.
Fernando Esteves Ramirez.
Rachel Carolyn Otis.
Sebastian Maximo Herrix.
Sydney Paige Iverson.
Aaron Daniel Ortega.
Rocio Alejandra Ponce.
Timothy Lawrence Stickles.
Alexa Miroslava Ramirez.
Jesus David Terrazas.
Arlene Paola Rangel.
Skylar Graham Ulip.
Gabia Safanaviches.
John Declan Weger.
Wendy Teresa Acosta.
Ben Her Cuya Villacruces III.
Victoria Isela Aguirre.
William Peter Howard.
Kayla Renee Alcantar.
Austin Cole Abreu.
Crystal Charisma Aldana.
Miles Neil Adams.
Grace Apostolopoulos.
Roosevelt Levank Adderley.
Maria Arambula.
David Alcala.
Linda Natalie Arellano.
Gabriel Andrade.
Alex Emily Arend.
Joshua Anguiano.
Edith Arriaga.
Finn James Arneson.
Pamela Ariola.
Daniel Michael Arroyo.
Elizabeth Avalez.
Esteban Aurelio Arroyo.
Bianca Sampaio Batam.
Juan Manuel Asensio Silva.
Gianna Simone Bailey.
Hector Mauricio Avila.
Cynthia Barona.
Jack Marley Baker.
Bailey Kealanoe Barnett.
Michael Harris Bangs.
Yadira Michelle Barreto.
Julian Anthony Barba.
Dahlia Sonali Bevin.
Robert Allen Bauer.
Antonia Becerra.
Maximilian Kane Bennett.
Dahlia Beltran.
Stefan Bienchak.
Morgan Isabel Benedict.
Noah Carl Philippe Boivy.
Renee Corinne Burkus.
Samuel Alexander Borden.
Isabella Edith Berlanga.
Isaiah Edgar Brothers.
Adriana Bernal Santos.
Justin Dozier Brown.
Dana Ivy Bishop.
Noah Burke.
Kelly Michaela Bishop.
Alexander Michael Calderon.
Lauren Adele Bishop.
Foster Joseph Heifetz Campbell.
Kai Lorraine Biswell. Theodore Thomas Coretto. Nicole Maria Bordas. Richard Dennis Carone. Amelia Anayeli Borayo. Raul Carvajal Rodriguez. Edith Botello. Jorge Corona Tovar. Hadley Rosemary Boyd. Ian Lucas Chavez. Alondra Diane Brofel. Ryan Sunghwa Chung. Anna Faye Brummett. Vladimir Claudio Miguel. Sina Prip Brune. Parker Franklin Cohen Oswald. Jin Bowie. Oscar Armando Corrales. Keneal Francesca Bergner. Cherokee Carrie Cunningham. Catherine Colgate Burroughs. Jacob Alexander Danicky. Olivia Bell Caesar. Jack Michael Damon. Sandy Campbell. Raider Lee Damron. Melissa Campuzano Padilla. Joseph Wilson Davies. Helda Iris Canseco. Daniel Jeffrey Davis. Kimberly Cardona. Eric Eduardo De La Luz. Madison Claire Carlentine. Eric Deloya. Ivalani Alejandrina Carrera. Quinn Phillips Denkinson. Iridian Selene Castaneda. Luke Wesley Dennett. Alejandra Kate Castillo. Christian Jaime Dominguez. Jennifer Magdalena Castro. Adam Keegan Dorian. Jennifer Sepulveda Castro. Rowan Dioya. Karina Cruz Castro. Connor Curtin Doherty. Maria Jose Castro. Jackson Penn Dunier. Jacqueline Castro Diaz. Kenneth Stephen Elias. Evelyn Abigail Cervantes. Sean Ergun. Jordan St. Clair Chandler. Jacob Anthony Escobar. Taylor Ray Chard. Brutus Lewis Farrell. Carolina Savannah Chavez.
Come on up.
Tristan Davis Fauntleroy. Shane Casso Clunin. Alexander Peter Fedick. Alicia Naomi Chavez. Bradley Joseph Apodaca. Tara Daniela Cobian. Daniel Eliezer Feinberg. Desiree Renee Coleman. Stephen Douglas Ferguson III. Alisa Renee Cosio. Jose Elias Garcia. Carelli Cruz. Jose De Jesus Garcia. Lucy Isabel Carahi. Raymond Anthony Garcia. Mary Catherine Cusimano. Sergio Garcia Martinez. Angie Damaso. Alex Gazga. Violeta Alicia De La Fuente. Javier Gil. Monica Patricia De La Oz. Noah McGregor Gillard. Haley Marie DeBoer. Harrison Maxwell Gilman. Andrea Delgado.
Got cut up.
John Jacob Byram Glasson. Aisha Lily Demotchke. Gavin John Gerke. Eleonora DiCarlo. Regino Gonzalez. Itzel Diaz. Efrain Gonzalez. Madison Zoe Doctorman. Andrew Nicholas Goodman. Laura Dorado. William Moore Graves. Talia Dorado. Max Holden Green. Morgan Leah Dunn.
That's right.
Hector Guerrero. Mariana Duran. Canyon James Gutierrez. Selena Berenice Elenes. Hersey Gutierrez. Iris Anaí Estrada.
You want?
Jordan Tomás Guzman. Miranda Rain Field Elliott. Nathanael Guzman. Judith Flores. Wyatt Sven Hagen. Olivia Nicole Fox. Haley Oak Hansen. Jasmine Frausto. Morgan Robert Hale. Selena Gamez. James Elijah Juan Atai Hale the Third. Christina Garcia. Tyler Heffernan. Indiana Elena Garcia. Matthew Joseph Heinz. Jocelyn Ciclali Garcia. Shane Heckhouse. Lucero Garcia. Cesar Armando Hernandez. Paola Natalie Garcia. Ian Robert Hewitt. Fernanda Gaitan Olguin. Will Kevin Hudson Crummer. Savannah Rose Janae. Brian Huerta.
He's up.
Brenna Siobhan Gerlach. Omar Huizar. Kellyanne Golden. Carl Andrew Hutchinson. Gabrielle Liberty Goss.
Ade. Jamoki Ade Hutton.
Channing Hope Grant.
Ramon Ibarra.
Megan Sarah Grant.
Christopher Imperato.
Liana Marin Green.
Tucker Ingalls.
Good to see you again. This is for you.
Yeah, this is great.
Ariana Sage Gross.
Dolan Christopher Ingram.
Crystal Guerra Cuevas.
Jonah Light Iwanaga.
Jenna Rose Gutierrez.
Patterson Wardlaw Jaffers.
Estefania Gutierrez Guerrero.
Drew Danes Jansen.
Sophie Haber.
Gerardo Hasso.
Zariana Madison Hayes.
Ernesto Jimenez.
Charlotte Andrews Hayward.
Francisco Jimenez.
Elizabeth Forrest Hendricks.
Jose Jimenez Raudes III.
Amanda Leilani Hensley.
Joel Wesley Johnson.
Adsiri Hernandez.
Samuel Berkeley Johnson.
Wendy Hernandez.
Ernesto Antonio Juarez.
Maria Fernanda Hernandez Guzman.
Joshua Aaron Cass.
Margaret Alexandra Hoganson.
Jack Elliot Keo.
Michaela Lindsay Hook.
Patrick Taylor Kim.
Isabel Yanelli Ibarra.
Nicholas Nelson Kivistad.
Christine Ann Jacobs.
Ivan Lazzaro.
Hannah Pauline Jaffe.
Jack Andrew Leach.
Isabel Myla James.
William James Looker.
Brianna Marguerite Jimenez.
David Lopez.
Christiana Suzanne Karam.
Edwin Emmanuel Lopez.
Patsy Marion Lakey.
Christian Noel Machian.
Paige Elizabeth Lambert.
Skylar Salazar Matthews.
Ruth Ann Laraway.
Hector Alejandro Maya.
Mian Elizabeth Lorraine.
Marco Antonio Medina.
Leah Lee Guaglino.
Elmer Miguel.
Claire Madeline Lindstrom.
Edwin Anthony Miller. Edward Anthony Miller.
Stephanie Lewis.
Declan Anthony Minnis.
Jacqueline Arleth Lopez.
Brandon Molina Gonzalez.
Samantha Chase Schultz McNeil.
Edward Anthony Montejano Jr.
Kelly Laura Martindale.
Javier Ivan Mosqueda. Yeah!
Michelle Nicole Matamoros.
Landon William Mullen.
Julia Renee McClintock.
Tanner Cole Munisich.
Morgan Elise McDonald.
Victor Angel Moodle.
Malena Eshe Makaba.
Ian Oliver Nareen.
Sierra Joan McNeil Moore.
Manuel Guadalupe Negrete.
Inez Griselda Mendoza.
Alberto Ocampo Ortiz.
Stephanie Mara.
Gabriel Ortega.
Michaela Ray Miller.
Gerardo Rosales Ortega.
Andrea Lee Minchel.
Dante Richard Owens.
Ariel Joy Dilo Mormon.
Joel Pacheco.
Daniela Viridiana Nava.
Adam Harrison McKnight Parker.
Amanda Marie Nicholson.
Harry Theodore Parker.
Jessica Ochoa.
Jonathan Antonio Patino.
Natalie Ann Oxner.
Skylar Pejovich.
Valeria Cristina Oriana.
Diego Perez.
Jessica Ornelas.
Juan Miguel Perez.
Megan Marie Ortega.
Kenneth Anthony Perez.
Tessa Joyce Ortega.
Ethan Pitney.
Itzel Carissa Perez.
Eli Nicholas Pratt.
Abigail Jane Perry.
Skylar Stefan Rausch.
Isabel Claire Reyes.
Ismael Adrian Rios.
Cleo Ramirez.
Nicholas Edward Rivera.
Erica Ramirez.
Adrian Antonio Rodriguez.
Monica Ramirez Cuevas.
Marco Daniel Rodriguez.
Olivia May Ranson.
Skylar Ryan Sabato.
Luna Reyes.
Nicholas Alexander Santana.
Alexandra Tylee Rayner.
Salvador Serna.
Cameron Christine Reynolds.
Spencer Dawson Smith.
April Harmony Craddock Rhodes.
Liam Hutchings Snyder.
Catherine Elizabeth Rice.
Octavio Solano Jr.
Francesca Marie Richardson.
Lucas Daigle Stark.
Bailey Louise Roach.
Samuel Kelsey Steady.
Nicole Marie Rocha.
Zachary Ortiz.
Sienna Maleka Salgado.
Ryan Patrick Stoll.
Savin Rita Sagar.
Andrew Solis.
Rebecca Ruiz Sanchez.
David Suarez.
Jillian Christine Rogers.
Adrian Rafael Sushilo.
Karen Michelle Rodriguez.
Toby Sontillano Sai.
Jessany Hope Rodenas.
Juvenal Isaiah Tapia.
Ana Delia Salgado Sanchez.
Zachary Isaac Taylor.
Ileana Salinas.
Tomas Tedesco.
Emilia Sanchez.
Andrew Dean Tig.
Andrea Sanchez Gonzalez.
Juan Carlos Orozco Torres.
Lisa Ann Santry.
Ralph Tadeo Toyoka.
Rachel Marin Scheib.
David Trujillo.
Ava Rose Schulenberg.
Cole Valdemar Tassas.
Libby K. Sestak.
Paul David Unsueta.
Cheyenne Kalos Shrestha.
Rodrigo Uribe.
Elida Rose Siegel.
Alan Enrique Velasquez Hernandez.
Jessica Silva Alvarado.
Jake McCray Vernon.
Lucy Anna Simmons.
Matthew Aaron Wallach.
Danielle Nicole Smith.
Curtis Lee Watney.
Andrea Solis.
Brian Allen Wheeler.
Maria Yali Soto.
Holden Douglas Winship.
Cassidy Lynn Stein.
Scott David Woods.
Eden Rain Turner.
Joaquin Sarate.
Madison May Terry.
Luis Suniga.
Krista Brianne Thompson. Karina Helene Thornton. Kira Isabella Tolliver. Deborah Ann Troop. Bianca Lisette Trujillo. Ellen Joyce Upton. Elizabeth Grace Vaquero. Maria Inez Vallecillo. Stephanie Vargas Estrada. Marilene Vasquez. Alejandra Ventura. Stephanie Charco Ventura. Fa Vutatitawan. Madeline Marie Wall. Mackenzie Lee Watkins. Ashlyn Kate Weddington. Brianna Bergren Weeks. Evie Houston Wyland. Savannah Jean Weymouth. Lauren Marie Wolf. Jacqueline Rose Ibarra. Brenda Grisel Zamora. Fabiola Zanabria. Norma Esmeralda Zaragoza. Leticia Zuniga.
Well, that's a first. Wow, we have a rowdy crowd tonight. All right, I like it. At this point, All right. Oh, boy. All right. Do you want to graduate? Yeah. I'll tell you, I will never forget this class of 2014. what energy. Dr. Drotti, I verify and submit to you that these 424 seniors have met the graduation requirements and specifications set forth by the State of California and the Santa Barbara School District's Board of Trustees. It is with honor and pride that I present to you, Dr. Drotti, for your acceptance, the Santa Barbara High School class of 2014.
As Assistant Superintendent of the Santa Barbara Unified School District, I hereby accept the Santa Barbara High School class of 2014 and certify that all members of the class have met the graduation requirements of the State of California in the Santa Barbara Unified School District. You may now move your tassels from the right to the left.
And now, would everyone please join your classmates from the a cappella and madrigals, who will lead us in the singing of the alma mater, Santa Barbara Hail to Thee. The alma mater can be found in the back cover of your program if you would like to follow along. Yes. And please stand for the singing of the alma mater. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the Santa Barbara High School class of 2014.